comes the sun. Brighton really comes to life in the summer, and with temperatures hitting the 25 degree mark, today has been the hottest day of the year so far. I've gone down to Brighton Beach to find out what the sunshine really means to the people here.
We came down to visit my nephew, and the sunshine was a bonus. It's been glorious. So we're just going to go and hire a couple of deck chairs and sit and have an ice cream. Oh, it just changes the whole atmosphere of the day. If it's raining and miserable, it's not much fun. And it's lovely because all these people are out and everyone's happy and smiling. And yeah, it's lovely. It's great.
A nice day out. We've got a day off together. So thought we'd come somewhere summery and enjoy the lovely sunshine. The sun shining, what better than the sun and the sea?
We haven't been here for a while, so thought we'd see what's going on in that. So.
We've been into Lewis, looking at all the antique centres. Bit of lunch, and now we're enjoying an ice cream.
We just had fish and chips. Can't beat fish and chips by the sea.
We decided to come because it was sunny and it's with the sea, so you can cool down and sunbathe on the beach.
So far, I have been thrown in the cold sea and sunbathed.
Yeah, I threw someone in the sea and sunbathed.
So it seems that the sunshine really does bring out the best in people. When you live in Brighton, life really is a beach. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.